9 feet right here. Wow. 9 feet, dude. Wow. I don't know how to find good fish or what. Look. Wow. Just don't know how good he's got it, eh? Oh, yes. Right there. Flip tube magic, dude. Right there. Flip tube magic. See who's got it? Just past the lip. That's so important. Right there. The lip. Let's pull out of here just in case. But that's what I'm talking about right there. Flip tube, good 4 pounder, largemouth. You can pitch, flip, skip, anything. It catches bass. Let's put them in there for some pictures, huh? Wow. Right on. Always have alternative options. Options are the key. Using plastics, jigs, you name it. But man, oh man, when I have opportunities, when I know the lakes have smallmouth and largemouth, something about the way that fat tube falls, it just falls different. Every time it just goes like, it wavers, doesn't go straight down. It wavers back and forth. When those fish see it, it's done. There's no ifs, buts, maybes. They take a shot at it to try to eat it. And for you and I, that's fantastic. So I get my heart rate back, check everything. Every time you get a good fish, check your lines. Make sure that there's no abrasions. Hook points. Sticky sharp. And you're ready to get back at it again.